Hi children, a very warm welcome to Narayana Live class. So today in this video, we are going to see one more assignment on the chapter Natural Vegetation and Wildlife. So here are few questions, now let us find the answers. So the first question is, which tree wood is used for making furniture? So the answer is hardwood trees. So the first question answer is hardwood. Now let's take second question, children. What are the animals found in tropical deciduous forests? So the answer is tiger, lions, elephants, langurs, and monkeys. So the answer is tigers, lions, elephants, langurs, and monkeys. Okay, children, let's take third question. In which part of the world are tropical deciduous forests found? So the answer is in large part of India, so northern Australia and Central America. So third question answer is in large part of India. In large part of India. Then second point, northern Australia. And third point is Central America. Children, so these are three questions. Let's take another question. Right. Now let's take fourth question, children. Why tropical deciduous forest trees shed their leaves in dry season? So the answer is to conserve water. So the fourth question answer is to conserve water. Let's take fifth question, children. Name the common animal found in tropical evergreen forest. So the answer is monkey. So fifth question answer is monkey. Let's take sixth question. Where are temperate evergreen forest located? So the answer is in mid latitudinal coastal regions. Sixth question answer is mid latitudinal coastal regions. Okay, children, clear? Next, let's take seventh question. Name the two types of trees found in the temperate evergreen forest. So the answer is hardwood trees and softwood trees. So seventh question answer is hardwood trees and softwood trees. Okay, children, let's take eighth question. In which forest golden langur monkey is found? So the answer is tropical deciduous forest. So the eighth question answer is tropical deciduous forest. Okay, children, let's take another question. Let's take ninth question, children. Name the different types of trees found in temperate deciduous forest. So the answer is oak, pine, and eucalyptus. So the ninth question answer is oak trees, pine, and eucalyptus. Now let's take last question of this assignment, children. 10th question. In which countries temperate evergreen forest is there? So the answer is Southeast Asia, USA, then South China and Southeast Brazil. So 10th question answer is Southeast USA, then South China, then Southeast Brazil. Okay, children. So these are 10 questions of this assignment. I hope you are clear with this answer, children. So thank you so much. Have a nice day. Bye bye. Now signing.